If you're ready, guys, go for it.
Genetically modified animals.
Talk loud so they can hear you on the video, Chris.
I think that we should be able to deal with animals and plants, but I'm not so much humans. No humans.
Modifying plants can be beneficial. If we modify the plants, we can make them grow bigger and faster, which would give us more food and less time. Doing this could easily lower prices because we have so many crops. We can experiment with them to see if there is an advantage or disadvantage.
Talk loud, remember.
Animals, we should modify animals because we can make them grow faster and bigger for more food for the growing population. For example, we can make salmon grow twice as fast and bigger.
Nice.
Humans, we should modify humans because we could start making them look different and act different if we make them
Don't vote. Yeah, bad. Please. And thank you.
Anything else, guys?
No.
All right.